stood to witness his awful fate. He began to tremble at what he saw in his Scottish tones of fate. Did I not cast three men all bound into the midst of that fire? Well, lo, I see four men unhurt, unbound, and walking out there. But they held on to the will of God, so we are told. But they wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold. They were protected by the fourth man.